everybody. Welcome to my Walgreens haul. I am just happy to go couponing today. It is a highlight of my day. We are at Walgreens. I'm excited to share with some deals with you. There's some easy freebies. There's some, hopefully, some money makers. There's some Ibotta deals. There's a bunch of stuff. You guys know the drill. What I love to do is I go out in the store, walk with you through the store, show you guys deals that I may or may not do. I try to show as many deals as I can. And then I will come back and show you guys what I got, my haul, any questions, comments, concerns, problems that I have to let you guys know. Hopefully the system is better than last week. Last week it just was a pain in the butt, but it ended up coming out to be okay. So let's go inside and have some fun. Here we have the Garnier Skin Active Wipes for $6.29. They're currently on sale for buy one, get one 50% off. I currently have two digital coupons. I did unclip the $3 off of two, but I have a five off of two digital coupon that we're gonna end up using. You'll pay $4.43 for two of them. But there is an Ibotta deal that you guys will get. It is a limited two, so you'll get $4 back with Ibotta, making your final price just 43 cents for two of them. So here we have the Cranberry AZO for $12.49. In the app, it's showing that it is $11.49. You can see if your store will price match it for $11.49. But then there is a $5 off digital coupon that you can use and a $5 off coupon with the Walgreens booklet. You'd end up just getting this for $1.49. Now there is some Ibotta deals, but this product does not qualify for the Ibotta deal. I'm gonna see if there's anything else in the store that I can find that does qualify for the Ibotta deal, but for $1.49, I think that's a pretty great deal. Okay, so in the app, I scanned one product and there is a ton of digital coupons that we're gonna use, but I'm actually gonna do this one. I'm hoping this one works. But here we have a $7 off of four digital coupon that I'm gonna use. So I'm gonna buy two of the $3 off Oral-B toothbrushes. Now you can buy toothbrushes or you can buy the mouthwash. I don't think there is any $3 mouthwash. I see $3.99, but we're gonna buy either one of the $3 ones. And then I'm gonna get this kid's toothpaste because my kids need toothpaste for $4. We're gonna buy two of those. So we're gonna use that seven off a four digital coupon. You would pay $7 for those four items. But here when you buy two of the $3 off ones, you get a $4 register reward. And here when you buy two of the kids' toothpaste, you get a $5 register reward. These are two different deals, so you will get both register rewards, making your final price a $2 moneymaker. So there is two different scenarios that we're gonna do for this deal. So we have the Colgate toothpaste on sale for $3.99. We also have some toothbrushes for $3.99. And then we also have some of the Optic White mouthwash for $3.99. Now we currently have a four off of two digital coupon that you guys can use for this deal. You'll end up paying $3.98. But you will get a $4 cash rewards when you purchase the two of them. Makes them both for free. This is a deal where you can pay with Walgreens cash and get cash back. Otherwise, we have the deals that are $2.99 and $2.99. So you either have to, you choose what deal you want to do, but there's only one four off of two digital coupon. But for that deal, you would pay $1.98, but then you get a $2 cash rewards, making them for free. And that is a deal that you could also pay with cash rewards. So it's either what deal you want to do. It depends. I'm doing the mouthwash because my mouthwash doesn't go on sale very often at this store. So doing that deal. Okay, I just want to give you guys a heads up on the Colgate toothpaste. So there's actually two different Colgate coupons that I have. I have one where if you see the one standing up on the right side, I scan the Optic White and the four off of two pops up for that one. But then when I scan this mouthwash, the other coupon actually pops up. So you guys can do this deal two different times and see, as you see, the stuff standing up is on the left side. So I have two different digital coupons and I can do this deal twice in both transactions and still get $8 back. So it still comes out to be for free. Here we have the Pantene for $4 on sale, and there's a deal when you spend, when you buy two of them, you get a $4 register reward. But we actually have a 5 off of 3 digital coupon that you will want to use. You'll end up paying just $7 for 3 of them, but then you'll get that $4 register reward. This will have to be in a separate transaction if you guys are doing the Oral-B deal, because it is the same deal. But you would end up using that 5 off of 3, pay $7, you'll get that $4 register reward, making your final price just $3 or $1 each. School supplies are going back on sale, you guys. We have some of the plastic folders for 49 cents. We have some on clearance for 49 cents. We also have the paper ones, 5 for $1. I see the composition notebooks just on sale for 49 cents. That's all I see so far. But make sure you guys are checking your clearances. But the school supplies are going back on sale. Here we have some index cards. Looks like those are 49 cents. And that is everything that I'm seeing right now. Never mind, we got a pencil sharpener. We got some erasers. More erasers for 49 cents. Pencil leads for 48 cents on clearance. Some pens for 89 cents. Check your school supplies and see if you guys need any of this stuff. So I have some Kit Kat bars on sale for $1. This one's up by the registers, but I currently have a $1 off blueberry muffin standard Kit Kat bar. So we're gonna get this and hopefully it comes off. But I'm excited to do a taste test of this. I've been eyeing this up at Walmart, so let's buy it and do a taste test. So the Sour Punch is 3 for $5. We also have another one that's $1.99. But you would pay $5 for the 3 of them. But then there is a 75 cent rebate with Ibotta, and it is a limit of 5, so you would get 75 cents times 3 back, making your final price just $2.75 or 91 cents each if you have some hankering for some Sour Punch. So here's an awesome deal that my store is sold out of, so I can't do this deal, but we have the Apple Jacks and the Fruit Loops. These are $4.49 at buy one, get one free. So you would pay $4.49 for it, but then there is Ibotta deals where you get $2 back when you purchase 2 of them. So you'll get $4 back, making these just 49 cents. Awesome deal. If you need some aluminum foil, they have the aluminum foil on sale two for $2. It comes out to be $1 each. You don't get very much, but I think it's a better deal than the Dollar Tree, so stock up if you guys need to. Here we have the Band-Aid brand Band-Aids for $3.99 at buy one, get one 50% off. Now we do have a $1 off digital coupon that you can use, so you end up paying either $2.99, or if you want to do the deal times 2 with the 50% off, you would pay $4.98. But there is a Ibotta deal where you get $1 back. So without buying 2 of them, you'll end up getting it for $1.98, but then you'll get $2 back when you buy the 2. So it comes out to be just $2.98 or $1.49 each if you guys need to buy the Band-Aids. But one thing I've been eyeing up like crazy, and I'm too cheap to buy, you guys, they have Rugrats. Rugrat Band-Aids. Oh yeah. Here's an awesome moneymaker for you guys. So we have the Kinder Light Advance Wild Berry, originally $7.99. My store has this on clearance for 80 cents. But there is an Ibotta deal for $1. This will come out to be a 20 cent moneymaker. I think I'm gonna get these for my kids because they're like sick and I think they need the electrolytes, but this is an awesome deal. Also check the rest of your medicines, you guys. There is some Burt's Bees for 65 cents. There's another one that is on clearance but gone for $1, but make sure you guys are checking out these deals. If you guys need some dishwashing cleaning products, these are 2 for $11. You would pay $11 for it, but then there's an Ibotta deal for $1 back times 5. So you guys would actually get $2 back, making these $9 or $4.50, but not a great deal, but in case you guys need some. There is a deal in the P&G, but my store doesn't carry the Rinside, but otherwise still an okay deal. We have the Ajax on sale for $3.99 at buy one get one free. So you guys would just get them for $3.99 or like $2 each. Remember the day a year ago or so when they were just $1? Yeah. And then we also have the Arm & Hammer laundry detergent on sale for $1.99. Great deal. I know a lot of people love this, but for $1.99, awesome deal. Hey everybody, welcome back. I am so excited. everything went by smoothly except like one thing, but I will get to that when I get to that. So let me just dig in and share with you guys. Definitely do a lot of those, Oral-B deals. There's so many digital coupons. It is ridiculous. My digital coupon did not come off for the Oral-B. I did have one that like it was $6.50. So there's a bunch of different stuff that I don't know what came off, but it's, if you guys can get it the way you want it to do it, definitely go ahead. So the first deal that I'm excited for, I'm gonna see if my kids can drink this, is the Kinder Light drink. Now this is on clearance for 80 cents. Now please keep in mind, every store is different, okay? Every store, you could always just have them price check it, because I've noticed that where some stuff is not the right price, because I've seen other people post these deals. But this is the Wild Berry, so this was ringing up just 80 cents. There is a dollar rebate with Ibotta, making this a 20 cent moneymaker. It is a limit of five. I was going to take out five, and then I'm like, no, I'm going to leave some for other people, but I ended up getting three of them, so can't go wrong with that. So definitely check that out. So this come out to be a 20 cent moneymaker. I also got the Colgate mouthwash. Now there was two different Colgate coupons. One was popping up for the one toothpaste and one was popping up for the other toothpaste, but then when I scanned this, there was the other one. But anyways, these were $3.99, $3.99. I used a 4 off of 2 digital coupon. You would pay $3.98 for two of them, but then you get that $4 cash rewards, making them both absolutely for free. I also got two of the Colgate Optic White toothpaste. Again, same deal, but these are two different 4 off of 2 coupons, and you can use both of these deals in the same transaction. So can't go wrong with free mouthwash and free toothpaste. So I ended up doing it that way, just because I thought I'm trying to take full advantage of all my digitals as much as I can. Okay, so I got this for free, you guys. I am excited to do a taste test with this. This is the Kit Kat Blueberry Muffin Kit Kat. This was on sale for $1. I used my dollar off digital coupon, didn't have to pay anything. I can show you guys the receipt. Where is the receipt? Right here. Oh, that's my thing I got. Yeah, right here. $1. Absolutely free. Didn't even have to pay tax or anything. So that was awesome. So I'm excited to do a taste test with this with you guys. So got that. Now I ended up doing the Crest toothpaste. My kids needed some toothpaste, so I got them that. And then I also got the Oral-B toothbrushes. Now these were $4. These were $4 and these were $3, and you were supposed to have the 7 off of 4 digital coupon come off. Mine did not. I had a bunch of digitals come off, so I'd have to like figure out what I'd lost and all that stuff. But anyways, if you have that 7 off of 4, you would pay $7 for the 4 of these, but you get a $4 register reward when you purchase 2 of the $3 off toothbrushes, and you get a $5 register reward when you purchase when you purchase 2 of the $4 off. My $5 register reward did not print, so she just gave me points, but the $4 register reward did print. So, but you should get $9 back, making these both a $2 moneymaker. I'm excited to get kids' toothpaste. My son's like excited to brush his teeth now, and I'm like, go for it. So I also got the Garnier Skin Active Wipes. These were $6.29 at buy one, get one 50% off. There is a 5 off of 2 digital coupon that you'd want to use. You would just pay $4.43 for this, but then there is a $2 rebate and a $2 rebate with Ibotta, making these just 43 cents. 43 cents for two of them. Great deal if you guys can go ahead and do that. I also got some of the Arm & Hammer. I just got one of these actually. These are on sale this week for $1.99. Now, if your area, there are some stores that I see a lot of people like fill their carts up with these. So $1.99 this week is a great, great deal on laundry detergent. I get a kick out of regular price for that thing is $7.49. And you know what? People pay that price. People pay that price. And here's my other Colgate toothbrush or toothpaste. And then the last deal I got is the Pantene. Now if you do the Oral-B deal, you have to do this in a separate transaction. So I got the Pantene. These were $4 each. I used a 5 off of 3. Now I was gonna use a digital coupon. The digital coupon was not coming off, so she ended up voiding the whole transaction and I used a paper coupon. So if you guys are looking forward to the digital, make sure you keep an eye out for it. But with that 5 off of 3 digital coupon, you would pay $7, but then you get a $4 extra care buck. You get a $4 register reward, making these just $3 or $1 each. So if you guys need to go ahead and do that. So I ended up doing 3 transactions. I did one for the Kit Kat because I get an employee discount and I could not use the employee discount for that one. And then I made sure I did the Pantene and Oral-B in separate transactions also. I also got a 20% off regular priced item, and then I got a $8 off 40, which never happens. So ended up doing that. My total came to $20.06. Now keep in mind, I never pay that price. I always pay with register rewards and I always pay with Walgreens cash when I can. But that, I added the Walgreens cash back in and the Walgreens register rewards. So that's what my total came out to be before that stuff. But I ended up getting $13.38 with points. I received $4 or $8 back for the 2 Colgate deals. And then I think I had to spend $25, get a $5 cash reward. So I got $13.38. And then I got $13 worth of register rewards because I was supposed to get that 5 and then I got a 4 and a 4. So that was $13 right there. With Ibotta, I received $7.10. I got $4 back for the Garnier and then I got $3 back for the Kinderlite. And then I had a 10-cent any toothpaste deal. So I ended up getting that. So my grand total, you guys, came out to be a $13.42 moneymaker. I got everything for free and I made a profit, so I'm pretty excited for that. Make sure you guys check out my TikTok videos if you guys want to. I've been posting little short videos here and there. Give this video a big thumbs up. Thanks for watching and I'll see you guys next week. See you later. Bye-bye.